Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. I'm Abhishek and you're watching Chess King. In this video, we are going to see an amazing opening trap where you can capture your opponent's queen in just 5 to 6 moves. So stay tuned with me till the video ends. So the trap begins with 1e4 and black plays here d5, the Scandinavian defense. If you don't know what is Scandinavian defense, click on the I button above and watch that video. So here the main line is white can take and then black takes with the queen. But in the Tennyson Gambit trap, we will not do this. Black plays d5 and we will play the shocking move knight f3. Black will surely take this pawn because he is also capturing the center and also attacking the knight on f3. So black will take and then will move our knight to the g5 square. This not only saves the knight but also attacks the pawn on e4. Now black has three various options to defend this pawn. First one is to play f5. If black plays f5, then it's the open queen line and it is threatened the king. So that is a weird move. So the another option is bishop f5. Bishop f5 supports the pawn, developing the piece, but then threats like g4 can come and then bishop can be traded. So that is not a very good option for black. The best move for black is knight f6. It's also developed the move and protect the pawn on e4. And now we will play d3. Black will surely capture this because black is already a pawn up and it is difficult to capture the center for black. So black takes, we will take with the bishop, and from here the most logical move for black is h6, attacking the knight. We will also be seeing if black doesn't play h3. The logical option is to take this back, but not. We will play a stunning move, knight f7. It's a fork. The king has to take the knight. The king takes, and then we'll be playing an amazing move, bishop g6. It's a check. The king can't go back and support his hanging queen. The queen is hanging. Black can either go to the back or come to the front or take the bishop. Black takes the bishop and then we will simply capture the queen. And now from here we can simply win the game. But let's go back if black doesn't play h3. Or played something move like knight c6. So then we'll be playing bishop to b5. And the knight is pinned. And now here is the deciding move. If black plays a6, then he is completely gone. I'll show you to you how. If black plays queen exchange or played like bishop d7, then it's a good move. But if black plays a6, then we can simply take the knight. It's a check. So pawn takes, queen takes queen, king takes the queen, and now we will play knight f7. It's a fork and we can simply take the rook and win the game easily. Black can't castle and we have also freed the castle. So this was the video. Hope you like that. Hit that like button. Thank you.